continue for 3/4 of a mile. Yards at the roundabout, take the first exit and stay on Round Coppers Road. Exit the roundabout onto Round Coppers Road. In 300 yards at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Round Coppers Road. Continue straight onto Berry Lodge Lane. Church Road for 1/2 mile. In 1/4 mile, at the roundabout, continue. continue straight to stay on Church Road. Take the second exit onto Lower Street B1051.